Greetings, I'm Ricky R. Levon, author of Work for the Lord is With You. The prophet Haggai was sent to correct the people's behavior at his time. Now, when reading lesson 4, you will see that the people believed it was their right to do their own thing. This was not true. God was not pleased with their sentiment and called Haggai to relay a message. How did the people respond? Well, in the book, Work for the Lord is With You, Lesson 8 goes into detail regarding obedience. Now, some verses stress the importance of obeying God, and we can't just believe that He is God and then, you know, don't obey. I mean, what's the point? How would it turn out if your boss asked you to complete a particular project, but then you decide not to work on their request? What would the boss think of your insubordinate behavior? There are times when we have to be in compliance with what is tasked or requested. The same goes for God. When He sets us on a mission, it is our job to obey. When going into this book, think about areas in your life where you want to be obedient to the Lord. For the ancient Israelites, it wasn't that they left when their call was made. That was cool. Their problem was not obeying God when He gave them a precise mission. So thank you so much for your support. Be blessed and make sure to get a copy of Work for the Lord is With You today and learn the importance of being obedient to God.